We were being covered.
Yeah, yes. And at 5 in the morning, I'm up. And she, you know, sweetheart wants to sleep. And then
we went to bed late the night before.
We went to bed at 1 in the morning.
3 hours later, he's already up.
Anyways, I guess I'm clumsy, right? So I try and be quiet, but I just knock everything the fuck over.
Trying to be quiet was playing the phone, listening to music, because we had the show at Calgary that night. So he's listening to music.
It was Jonathan, what's up? That's
okay. Whatever.
Okay.
Okay. Right there. Okay.
So
anyways.
I'm
really angry.
Okay. Yeah. We're going to end up with a Sony and Cher. It's not going to work. All right.
Let's go back to the kids. Dante, who took the guitar, never played in front of us, didn't even know she could play guitar. She had one, but I didn't even know she could play with it. About like 8 months later,
she decided to play. She decided to say, hey, mom, dad, will you listen to me if you think it's good? And you guys know that I'm honest, right? And that if it wasn't good, I was going to tell her, Dante, just, you know, play that, you know, in your bathroom. You know, because Dante takes notoriously long baths and things like that. I said, just hang out with it. And I said, she said, look, it's just a hobby, and I'd like to be, you know, do this as a hobby. And I said, great, let me hear it. And she played a song, and both of us were impressed. So we would like to introduce, it was supposed to be her stage debut here in Boston. However, once she played for Jason, you are to blame, because she only ever played for just mom and dad and rain and river and India. No one else had ever heard anything that she'd ever done until we were in Montreal for rehearsals. And I said, listen, you need to play in front of a stranger, although Jason's not a stranger, someone other than family. And what did you say about them?
I thought it was awesome. I really thought it was awesome. I wanted to join them.
So then suddenly Dante was like, oh shit, I can play Calgary again. You know, 30,000 people. Like, I'm like, Calgary. And like, no, I'm in Boston's intimate. I'll get that one too and stuff. So without going on and talking too much, we'd like to introduce you to our two daughters, Dante Hart and River Hart.